I'm not going to disclose who the song is about, but her first and last initials are KO. So if it packs a punch, you know why.
Lover, not a fighter.